Federal Treasurer Joe Hockey's first budget has been described by some as a backward step for Indigenous Australia, with over $500 million removed from Indigenous services. But news that the Clontarf Foundation would receive further federal funding was welcomed by Foundation CEO Jared Neesham.
What we found is that by putting the program into a school, it keeps the boys at school right through to the year 12 and makes the school experience a much, much happier one. And so all around, we're very excited about the support we've got.
Being one of the few Indigenous bodies to benefit from the budget could draw some resentment. But Mr. Neesham has always made a point of focusing on the results yielded by the foundation.
I can't make a comment on any of the other programs or what else is going on. We've just focused heavily on what we do and all we've done really is found that what we do works, and there's plenty of places for us to go and put it in, and that's what we feel good about. But we're very excited about, you know, getting the program to more kids.
With new campuses established in Perth this year and the expansion into rugby league programs, the new funding could see further Clontarf schools established across the country.
So there's heaps more work to do, but we think that there's a good chance that this will give us a scope to move into Queensland and possibly into South Australia, but and definitely further expansion into New South Wales.
Mr. Neesham is still committed to not overextending the foundation, maintaining the focus on community involvement and getting kids to just enjoy school in the first place.
We're only one part of the game. I think that people have to realise that we have to have a great partnership with the education systems. We really, really have a wonderful relationship with the parents and the teachers, so all of us, you know, everyone who's involved in it should feel good about the success, and they're the reasons why it is expanding, is because people have been successful in doing it.
The steady approach that saw the foundation grow from a single campus in Perth to a national foundation has served well so far. Craig Quartermain, NITV News, Perth.